If you see the warning saying radar cruise control disabled under 20 miles per hour in your Mazda car, ironically it's almost never connected with driving under 20 miles per hour. There is a TSB issued by Mazda and they give a potential list of problems that trigger this warning. This can be a dirty radar area on the front bumper, a dirty windshield in the camera area, a fogged camera lens because of high humidity in the car, very bad weather with limited camera view, not enough light for the camera to operate, the camera is being blinded by the sun, or the problem with the camera. I will post the TSB number in the description of this video and you'll be able to inspect it. I should add one more thing. If your 12-volt battery is dead or dying, this is one of the possible problems since several control modules will be going crazy in your car. So in most cases, this is just a temporary warning and it will go away once the conditions for using your adaptive cruise control are normal. But if you keep seeing this very often, there should be a problem with either the camera module or the radar. In this case, the dedicated control modules will have the error codes stored in them and you can take them out using a good Mazda compatible scanner.